Hello guys, welcome again to my channel Artisan's Way. So today's topic is how to do MailChimp integration in your website. So this is the article where we discuss about the integrating MailChimp, and you will get the link of this blog in the description below. So to get started, you first need to get your API key and list ID of MailChimp. So this is the way you can get your API key. You need to click on account, then under extra API keys, and this will be your API key. Now to get the list ID, you need to click on list, then your newsletter, and under setting, list name defaults, and then list ID. All the steps you will get after login to MailChimp. Now to get started, we need to install this library. So I just copy this and let's run it in your project root directory. So as I'm using VS Code, I'm using integrated terminal. So in my project root directory, I'm running this command. This is my root directory. Here our library will get installed. These are the folder for our library. So let's include our library environment in our index.php file. So as you are using Composer, we need to include autoload.php file. So this is the common statement when you are dealing with Composer and you need to include environment by writing this statement. Under vendor, you can see your autoload.php file. Now let's go ahead and copy this code. Now here you need to pass your actual API key and actual list ID, which you can get from your MailChimp account like this. Now to add the user, to subscribe a user to the MailChimp, we need to place this code. So here we are passing the instance of our MailChimp class. It is the post method. It will be list ID. And here you need to pass your real email address. Whatever your real email address, just pass it. Now to this status, you can pass either subscribed or pending. If we keep it pending, so one confirmation email will send to the specified email address, and when they confirm the link, then only they subscribe to your MailChimp account. And if it is subscribed, so it will automatically get subscribed without any confirmation email. So this is the way to subscribe user to your MailChimp account. Now to delete the subscriber from your MailChimp list, we will add this code. So here you need to pass hash version of your email address. Just pass your email address and this library automatically automatically convert to its hash version. So this is the list ID. List ID and subscriber hash we will pass to the delete method, and it automatically delete that subscriber from the MailChimp. So this is the code you can write for adding and deleting subscriber. I'm not going to show you live demo for this because I don't want to disclose my user's email address, my subscriber email addresses, but this is the way. And you can get the more about this library from this link. On this link, you will get the each method this library provided. These are the examples code you can use. It seems the batch process for dealing with APIs. So it's all about today's tutorial, guys. I hope you understand the tutorial, and if you like the tutorial, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching video. Bye bye.